Good morning, good morning, good morning. Guess where I'm at, y'all? I'm on Coronado Island. We're gonna do our workout out here on Coronado Island this morning. I'm starting a little bit late, but hey, better late than never, okay? We're gonna get our workout in. I walked about 3.5 miles on this route and just had some time with the Lord. Oh my gosh, we had an awesome time with the Lord this morning. So now I'm gonna get it workout in before the sun gets too hot. It's nice and cool, it's nice and breezy. People are riding their bikes, people are jogging, people are walking. So hopefully, hey, we're gonna have our music going. I'm actually promoting GLC all week long. Our proud sponsors, GLC. We have some Calypso gospel, we have some reggae gospel for you. So we're gonna go ahead and get started, y'all. Let's do this.
So it turns out not all laptops are created equal, which is why it's switching time.
Okay. I guess I need to put this down, huh?
What do you think about Jesus?
I'm gonna have to put this down.
Jesus in the morning, you give me Jesus in the evening, every minute of the day, give me Jesus, he's my reason for living, he's my source of survival, every minute of the day, give me Jesus, now give me Jesus in the morning, Jesus in the evening, every minute of the day, give me Jesus, he's my reason for living, he's my source of survival, every minute of the day, give me Jesus, when all my friends forsake me, looks like hope is lost, I call the name of Jesus, and all my future lies, when my soul is cast down, and my way looks dark, he's so
Jesus,
my parents are God, give me Jesus, friends forsake me, you give me Jesus, I got
had a little rough start.
Hi, make it's sure, Sam Barker here from the Motley
make
Pool.
Sure you have
behind me is Landmark
your
Mall.
Water. Okay, so hydrate. We'll get home. One thing I hate about YouTube, y'all, bunch of commercials. But this portion of our commercial break is brought to you by Greater Life Church, one of our newest and proudest sponsors for our 5K run. 5K coming up. Actually, you can run from now until September 15th. You guys, check out Greater Life Church, the fastest growing church in Southern California, y'all. 1012 Derby Street, Emerald Hills, the little church on the hill, y'all. Pastor Nate Stewart is the lead servant pastor. My gosh, join us in the faith room, and y'all, you guys are in for a treat every single day in the faith room. So we're gonna continue. This whole week is brought to you by our proud sponsors, Greater Life, and we're gonna do this. All right, I got some, let me see here. We gotta get the upbeat Calypso music going. Bear patience with me, y'all. We're gonna do this. I'm on the beautiful Coronado Island. Yes. On the beautiful Coronado Island, y'all, exercising this morning. I came out here and I got my prayer on this morning. No, I have a workout coming up. So let's do this. All right? We're gonna do this.
What do you think about Jesus?
I know. Trying to get some real fast beat Calypso gospel music here for you. So have patience. Move your feet in the meantime. I miss my girl Kel. She's on Facebook. Y'all just have patience here. Patience is a virtue.
Many of us as Christians.
All right.
Sometimes forget where the Lord has taken us from. And as a result, we fail to give him the glory. But I would like to draw your attention to the fact that all of us,
stop spending hours every day looking at charts and graphs.
That's one thing I don't like about YouTube. So many ads. Well, that's how they get paid, okay?
DJ Proclaimer coming at
DJ
you with an exclusive gospel reggae. Praise and worship, man. Just come to bless and not distress. Inside, praise and worship. Here we go.
I come to the garden.
Come on, y'all.
Me, and he tells me I am his home. Oh,
Okay, as we move again, praise and worship time. Hey, chill. From the very, very top again. Somebody somewhere needs to push up their hands in the air.
I wish you'd just keep the music
YouTube
playing.
Mix, that's what we're saying. If you know that he's awesome, right now, I want you to raise your hands.
Raise your hands.
Begin to sing out. Here we go.
My God is awesome. He can move mountains.
To that one, into this one, sounds of Kristen Alicia. Big thing, here, tune.
Yeah.
shooting stars in their courses about. Join with old nature in manifold witnesses to that great faithfulness, mercy and love. Greatest our faithfulness, greatest our faithfulness.
My friend, great is thy faithfulness, O God, unto me.
10,000
wonderful, wonderful. Christine Alicia, pick up yourself, lady. Inside the gospel, reggae, praise and worship mix with me, Proclaimer, Sokyo Sound, Sokyo Radio. You love these kinds of vibes? Right about now, go to www.sokyoradio.com. Download a free mix and, of course, tune into the station. So much tunes around here. Original gospel selector for Jesus. Here we say.
Me left, oh gentle Savior, hear my humble cry.
Listen, people, you need to get tunes like this in your life if you don't already have them. Gospel is say,
never pass me by.
Pass me not, oh precious Savior.
Pass me left, oh gentle Savior. Hear my humble cry.
Even your mommy will like this one, I tell you. Whoa. From the top one more time. Sokyo, DJ Proclaimer.
Right,
picking
DJ
up the one
Proclaimer.
Jesus.
Pass me left, O gentle Savior.
That's what you get for.
Hear my
loving, enjoying the vibes. Sokyo, UK international gospel sound with me, DJ Proclaimer, at the helm. Alongside me, we have Rico, Nadlux, Mello, full crew, full family. And for SokyoRadio.com, 24/7, pure niceness like this, yeah? Go there right now, there's a link in the description below this video. click through and you'll be able to listen to the station on your mobile device, on your computer. And also, if you register for our free mix, you get our email updates and instantly get a 1 hour gospel reggae mix. So down below this video, check the description, click the link. And of course, subscribe to this channel, hit the like button and support the thing, yeah? God bless you till next time.
Y'all here, thank you so much for joining me today. I know it's kind of hectic out here in the park trying to get the music straight. Hope you all have some patience out here, but you got the job, y'all. I'm sponsoring my church, Greater Life Church, San Diego, 1012 Derby Street, the little church on Emerald Hills that's doing some great things, y'all. Great things in San Diego. Fastest growing church in Southern California, y'all. Building in a pandemic. Who does that? We're under the leadership, the stewardship, Pastor Nate Stewart. You guys, out of the box pastor. This man came from Georgia out here to California. You're not gonna put him in the box. Oh no, we're touching on some real life issues, man, the people are facing. Today in the faith room, talked about forgiveness. We all struggle. I know I struggle with, you know, how is it, you know, and he breaks it down so perfectly. Anointed man of God, break it down to where I can eat it bite size at a time, knowing how to deal with forgiveness in my life, forgiveness in my family. This is awesome, y'all. Tune in every morning, the faith room. With Pastor Nate Stewart, GLC Church, proud sponsors of 5K Run. It's coming. It's actually going to be over on September 15th. So if you haven't registered, if you haven't participated, a portion of your registration goes back to our church building fund. Hey, we're building in a pandemic. You can be a part of that. You get a nice, cool t-shirt. You get a medal. And hold on, let me show you what you get. You get a nice, cool trophy. You got to register as a team. The team with the best point, the best times, will get to hold this trophy right here for a year. This is a bragging rights trophy for you and your team members. A team of five, you save about $50. You've saved $50, team of five. Get your friends, get your family out, participate. You know, we promote health. We promote wealth. We promote safe lifestyle. You out here, breeze is blowing. You can breathe, y'all. We are raising funds for scholarships for adults and students going back to college. And also the military care package, JIS. If you're a military active duty or veteran, participate. Your money's going towards some good stuff, okay? This is also the medal that you get. Get a 5K real medal. Real medal, nice shirt, whole bunch of swag bag items that Coach Kelly put together, y'all. Have a blessed day. Peace. I'm gonna check out on my recording.